Down. Good down. No. Down. Good down. Down. Good down. Watch. Good. Do it. Yes. I play little games. Okay, can you get that? Got that funny bite. Good. Watch. Good, good. Yes, either I put the food between his front feet or good down. No, down. Good down. Now, here, my toy. Off. Good down. Good down. And I'll put food down. Off. Take it. Cooper. Off. Take it. That's why the hand is on the leash. Watch. Good, good. Yes, I don't have to do it every single time. My game, my rules, my food. Off. Take it. I say off one time, I say take it one time. I could snap away, but when I snap away, I'm not trying to move his feet. Good, good, yes. And what happens is right now he's on the bottom of his back feet. He's ready to get up. When he relaxes, a lot of dogs will roll to the hip. Off. Take it. So I'm actually working on what I consider a calm down, which is he elbows down and he rolls to his hip in the rear. Off. Take it. Cooper. Off. Take it. Ooh, he took it on the tee. I'll make him wait a little longer. Off. Take it. Off. Take it. Take it. Rules and limits is what it's all about.